officers are missing. And looking at the outside of the Arkham building, it seems pretty obvious that Harley Quinn is involved.